No.
No.
Have fun, everyone.
Good luck. No, thank you. Queen.
Three of you retire, please. Just add like another point.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can.
I see you, Nick.
All right, Tron, I need help with this Aston Martin's, please.
Is that team orders going on in Ferrari?
I don't have it on Whisper, okay?
Sukori is faster than you. Sukori is faster than you.
No shit. If you drop a wing on the formation lap, does it count?
Why didn't you find out?
You break a wing.
Can you even break a wing on formation lap?
I think it's damage off of formation lap. You just get disqualified and start in cold tires.
We have the fucking rocket ship right behind me on the starts.
That's me! Get ready to be Zephyr.
I mean, with your starts, you're probably gonna smoke both of us.
I will lose at least 3 spots as usual off the start.
Alright guys, it's go time. 31 laps, be careful. Turn 1, race is not made in the first corner or the first lap, and have fun.
Remember, this race is not won on the first corner, but on the last safety car.
Heyo. Shut up, Jeff.
The rest of the grid is warming up. He's just doing his job. And watch for the
lights. Fired.
on. You can win that place back. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. DRS is now available. Caution, caution. Okay, if we continue to use fuel at this rate, then we won't have enough to reach the end of the race. You need to start lifting off the throttle earlier on the corners. Let the car slow down naturally before you start braking. That'll help conserve the fuel you have left. Strategy is available on the MFD. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving.
Thank you.
There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Exit now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. car gap to the car in front is 12.3 seconds. Yellow flag. Gap to teammate ahead is 13.1 seconds. Okay, the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Green flag. Awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Okay, gap ahead is 12.9 seconds. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Release, release. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Did something happen?
Safety car is too slow, man.
You're a Toro, it is.
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Thank you.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Gap to car in front is 2.9 seconds. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. The car behind is catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. The gap to the car ahead is 5.5 seconds. Okay, the car ahead is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. A new strategy is available on the MFD. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Told ya, 2 saves.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Finally, we get to race Rafa this season. I think we had a good battle here last year, didn't we?
Yeah, side by side. A lot of cars. It was great.
Right,
both Ferraris out?
Please, we need to close to within 10 car yep. lengths of the car ahead.
Pit confirm, pit confirm.
Ah, grazie ragazzi.
Was a bug this last safety car? Because I don't think so could hit the wall, I don't know.
I hit it in the wall, boys.
Oh, I thought you just retired.
Nope.
Now we need to take the Aston Martin out, cuz.
Plan Schumacher, plan Schumacher.
Plan Mazepin.
Cancel plan Schumacher, initiate plan Piquet Jr.
Singapore gate coming.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag, we're racing again. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Thank you, Nick.
Yeah, I had a broken wing.
The car in front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. Front is 2.2 seconds. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, gap ahead is 9.8 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 30.0 seconds. The car in front is 23.4 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. The gap to the car ahead is 7.2 seconds. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 5.9 seconds. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds.
Good race, everyone.
Yeah, GG.
What happened, Nick?
I guess I just broke too late.
I was gonna ask you if I break too soon.
I was happy with the consistency shown in that race.
Ninth place.
Very promising.
Alright, guys, I gotta run, but that was a lot of fun.
Yeah, I had fun in the race.